Tell me
the new stuff, Miss JJ.
No. We have. Over the second fence goes somebody. Somebody is called Katie Ruppel. Katie Ruppel rides Greek Empire.
Katie Ruppel, Greek Empire, CCI 1 star.
Greek Empire, 62 7-year-old, thoroughbred bay gelding. All the way from Anthony, Florida, this one. As Katie makes the right hand turn now to the Fernhill Royal into the sunken road at fence 4. Alexandra Boff and Ballingham Bazaz through the finish. They had a very, very good dressage score of 42.2. That actually left them in 8th place. So we'll see from their time how they moved up the order. Clear cross country provisionally. So Alexandra might be in a good position at the end of today.